The South Meridian YMCA just opened its doors in 2018, but it's already getting a big change.
There's such a huge need, not only here in the Treasure Valley, but really in the U.S., for a place for families to come.
Melissa and Aaron Elton have 5 children. Their youngest, William, is on the autism spectrum. They've been looking for resources since he was very young. Often, children with neuro difficulties have a hard time in public spaces. But now, Blue Cross of Idaho is partnering with the Treasure Valley YMCA to build a new facility called Thrive at the South Meridian YMCA.
It's a gathering place for people. Everyone who's dealing with the hard times that come with having a disorder, and this is a place for families to kind of gather and talk about what that means.
The space allows them to learn, play, and grow.
It really is a one of a kind, and we hope it becomes a catalyst for a lot of other places to do this type thing. Just be a small part in bringing people together and just helping them succeed and just enjoy life and just enjoy being here in this area.